Hi guys, I got some more philosophy or food for thought. Okay. Today's topic is about forgiving yourself. Now, a lot of people believe that forgiving yourself is something that's very difficult. I want to tell you, no, it's not difficult at all. Okay? As a matter of fact, I want you guys to think about this. Let's say you did something wrong to somebody, or you know you've done something wrong. Isn't it convenient for you to like wake up the next day and forget about what you've done? And when somebody brings it up, you get all offensive. People tend to get up from their mistakes and get up the next day, act like they never did anything wrong, and they continue on living their lives. That's how easy it is for you to forgive yourself. Don't ever think that you're hard on yourself, because you're not. Most people are not. You forget about what you did a week ago. If you got away with it, nobody caught you, you forgive yourself and you continue to do whatever it is you do. You shouldn't do that, and you should meditate on this. As much as you are conveniently forgiving yourself when other people do something to you, how convenient would it be to take on that attitude as you forgive yourself, forgive other people? But most people don't do that. And I want you guys to really meditate on that. Okay? It's gonna make you understand just how you judge others and how you judge yourself, and how you can improve on that. Okay? Another topic that I also want to do is this. When you're a critical person to other people, yet you're so generous and so understanding of yourself, you're really not a nice person. This is the type of person that you shouldn't be. You shouldn't be a person who makes fun of other people. You shouldn't be a person who slanders other people. You shouldn't be a person to be so quick to point out other people's faults. What you should do is really encourage other people. You should educate other people. You should enlighten other people. And you should show other people through your own actions and words. What you guys want to really do is encourage the best behavior out of every person. Now let me give you guys an example. When I say I'm a humble sensei, in actuality that's not humble at all. It's when other people say I'm humble, or I'm honorable, or I'm a nice person, then it becomes valid as of who I am. But the reason I say I am a humble sensei is to remind me to remain humble. So I want you guys to also remember this. To say to yourself, I'm a nice person, I'm a quiet person, I'm a reserved person, I'm a good person. Okay? And when you say that, constantly encourage and remind yourself, okay? In actuality, I have many things to improve on. Thank you for listening, and that's your food for thought. We'll see you guys next time. Bye. All of you, God bless you, and we'll see you guys next time. God.